the noise in the background. It's probably just the fan. It's super hot, and I just can't not have it on right now. So I'm just watching some videos, catching up in videos, and while I get ready to upload a few. I'm also about to change Jamaica because the place is so hot, and I'm so worried about her paint that I'm just ready to put her in just a onesie today. We're just staying home today. Yesterday we went out and I didn't really get to video much because as soon as I got there, my cousin took her and went to like the celebration that they were having. So she brought her over there and I was over by the house. So she just had her and she got the most reactions that I didn't get to capture. So now I'm just gonna change her out of what she wore yesterday. The video will be up before this one, so you'll see what she wore. And I'm also waiting on my brother to make me a logo because something that's coming up pretty soon. I'll tell you guys about it when I get back to Canada. In the meantime, I wanted to ask the Reborn artists or individuals who have sold at the doll show a question. I was just wondering if at the doll show you only have to sell like Reborns and stuff like that, because I would totally get a booth or a table so that I could sell some of my handmade stuff, like handmade clothing and stuff that I made for my babies and more. So I'd just like your opinion and I'd like to hear what you guys think. And I'll just comment below whether or not that's possible, because I'm just getting all my options for coming to the doll show next year. Alright guys, that's it for now. I'll speak to you in a bit and thanks for watching.